Here's my card. All right, why don't you grab one of the job cartridges off the table and let's get started. There's never a dull day in the old cubicle farm. Are you a fan of slushies and hot dogs? You'll love the convenience store. The kitchen. Do I see an aspiring chef? Hello, human. Grab a cartridge from the tray and let's get to work. Hold on there. You gotta know how to get back here. You don't want to get lost in a virtual reality. Hit this button to come back. Time to job. Hello, human. This is an accurate simulation of Gourmet Chef. We'll start by making some breakfast. Turn on the grill and let's get frying. Even though humans spend the entire night in a state of low power consumption, they still require food energy as soon as they wake up. Bacon and eggs provide a high energy taste ratio. Ooh, that one's getting pretty well done. Don't worry, we'll serve it anyway. Now put your creations on the plate and you can ring the bell to send it out to the restaurant. The smoothie is one of the most efficient forms of human food. Simply take some of your inefficient solid food and put it through the blender. looks good. Pour it out into a cup and then we can serve it.
Human, might I trouble you for some tea and crumpets?
Tea is a traditional human beverage consisting of heated water and flavor. Let's begin with heating some water using a kettle. Like most beverages, tea is best optimized for consumption by being placed in a cup. Similar to tea, crumpets also require heat. To cook flat items, humans use devices called toaster. Try making some soup. As you can see, there are several different kinds we can make, but they all start with putting some water in the pot. Great. Now fill it up with whatever kind of ingredients you want. Just like Mombot used to make. Next, create a vertical arrangement of organic elements. Humans refer to this as a sandwich. I'm trying to cut down on gluten, but that looks pretty sandwich.
Yes, bonjour. Today I brought you a very rare steak. It is a 1984 vintage, eh? I wish to have it prepared. Please, human, do continue. I do wish for it to be well done. Ah, yes, quite well done. Now, if you would be so kind as to pair it with your finest vintage grape juice. Très bien, très bien. Please have it delivered out to the restaurant at once.
Wait a second. Before you plate that, did you realize that was famed meat aficionado Meatbot? We'd better make sure our service is exceptional. Better slip this on the plate too.